He's dead.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over.
Thank you.
Rosie has the echo log.
We've got everything we need to move, but we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adam's decided to leave Amy and Saru and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, that's on board check. Rosie, we'll be going for Liebeck, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Co. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys, I'm Peter Stress, the dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Jonesy, you have a safe trip.
Hey, hello, Theta?
Upsilon, what's up?
We could really use a direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on. What's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
I like to hear.
Are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so... Yeah.
What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
All of the sites, find one and come here! I'll wait for you!
Shit, where should I? Oh, fuck!